set the table with dishes made of clay. The food she cooked is warming on the stove. Daddy chopped the wood we need to keep the fire strong. With toil and sweat he keeps his family warm. And as us children gathered round the table to dig in, Daddy cleared his voice and said, "Then let's begin. Let us pray on this day of our dear Savior's birth. Our Father sent his only Son to live and die right here on earth. Let's send our praises up to heaven for our Lord to hear. We never knew that someone's love could be so in school. It was time to go and make it on my own. Set off for the world with values carved in stone. I never knew the emptiness of being all alone. Though I'm many miles away from the home I hold so dear, Daddy's words are there still ringing in my ear. Let us pray for this day of the dear Savior's birth. Our Father sent his only Son to live and die right here on earth. Let's send our praises up to heaven for our Lord to hear. We never knew that someone's love so dear. Daddy was a simple man without too much to say. Never loaded down with Satan's fear. Daddy's faith in God was strong and he taught us children well. Let us be ourselves and let us stray, never for too long. Through the years I've traveled, my kids are almost grown, all gathered here today to celebrate. God's Spirit lives this Christmas to keep each family warm with eternal life through his amazing grace. But our days on earth are numbered, and he's long since passed away. But my daddy's words still say the things I feel each Christmas day. Let us pray on this day of our dear Savior's birth. Our Father sent his only Son to live and die right here on earth. Let's send our praises up to heaven for our Lord to hear. We never knew that someone's love could be so so dear.
Hello Sissy, congratulations, monetize ka na. Salamat, salamat kay Papa God. Sa awa ng Diyos, dumating ka rin sa sipag mo at sa sakripisyo mo. Andyan, nakuha mo na. Pero kung mahirap man noon sisi na hindi pa tayo monetize, mas lalong mahirap ngayon. Dubli na ang ating pagsisikap. Pero hindi tayo lalaw, hindi tayo susuko, laban lang. Ayan, thank you. Maraming salamat sa iyo, Sisi. God bless, I love you.
Daddy cleared his voice and said that. Hi, hello, BFF. I just want to say congratulations, BFF, dahil isa ka ng monetized channel. At last, monetized na rin ang channel. So, masaya ako para sa iyo. Tagumpay mo ay tagumpay ko rin. Sa aking beautiful, gorgeous, superwoman, wonder woman, a loving mom, beautiful inside and out na BFF, sana hindi ka magbabago. So, congratulations again sa'yo sa kanang monetized channel. Wish ko na mag-grow more ang iyong channel and more videos to come. Huwag kang magsasawang mag-upload ng mga interesting videos. More revenues to come soon. More views, more subscriber. Soon, makakamit natin yan sa tulong ng Panginoon. So, pagdasal natin yan na maging matagumpay ang ating channel. So, once again, my beautiful inside and out na BFF, congratulations, and I miss you, sana balang araw ay kapag-banding ulit tayo. So, once again, congratulations BFF, I love you, miss you, wow.
Hi Surina, this is Jed from Canada. I'm one of your viewers in YouTube. Anyway, congratulations. You've been monetized as a YouTube blogger. To rely on, I support you all the way. God bless, stay safe, and good luck. Bye.
Hi sister, congratulations at na-monetize ka na. Keep going, my beautiful sister.
Dear sister, so sorry, it's too long for me to make this video that you're testing. I am so proud of what you're doing right now. I'm very, very proud of you. Go, go, go lang ng go, okay? Alam mo naman, nasa blood natin yan. Go lang ng go habang kaya natin. Anyway, I'm so grateful that you're doing this, and I hope you succeed, and I love you, and you have my full support. Love you very much.
Congratulations on your YouTube channel. Just continue being an inspiration to others, and for sure more successful follow.
Congrats! Susubaybay kami sa mga video mo pa.
Mama, congratulations for becoming monetized. Love you.
Congrats! Na-monetize ka na sa iyong YouTube channel! Soon to 100 subscribers! Go, go, go! Fight, fight, fight! Ay, pagpatuloy mo lang yan! Supportahan kita!
Congratulations to Ate Zorina Nazareno, our beautiful blogger and YouTuber. Ayan, Ate, sa wakas, na-monetize ka na po at tuloy-tuloy na po yan. Just keep it up. Andito pa rin po kami susuporta sa iyo. God bless and more vlogs.
Sa iyong YouTube channel, more programs pa po. Andito lang kami susuporta sa iyo. God bless! I love you!
Congratulations, si Surina, for reaching your goal in YouTube. Kakaroon mo ng 1,000 subscriber at 4,000 watch hour. Which means you are a legit YouTuber. Monetize lang channel mo, kaya lalo mo pang pagandain para maparami pa at dumami pa ang iyong mga subscriber. Good luck, God bless.
Hi, Ate Surina Nazareno. Congratulations for being monetized channel. Our beautiful YouTuber and vlogger. Congratulations again, and more vloggers to come. God bless and more power. Mwah.
Hello, Ate.
Congratulations! Na po ang YouTube channel. Patuloy po natin suportahan si Zorina Nazareno. Lahat kami ay patuloy na susuporta sa iyo, ate. We love you!
Congratulations, Sisi Zorina Nazareno. Sa wakas, na-monetize ka na rin. YouTuber ka na talaga ngayon. Praise God, nagagalak ako dahil natupad na yung pangarap mo. Sana dumami pa ang subscriber mo, ang viewers mo, at marami ka pang magawang vlogs. Thank you and congratulations. I love you, Sisi. Beautiful Sisi.
Hello, good morning, Sister Zorina. Ito ay para sa'yo. Kuwan tayo sanggang bigit. Pero sa katotohanan, alam ko kung ano yung pinagdaanan mo sa sakit mo, kung ano yung nangyari sa buhay mo. At ang gusto ko lang malaman mo, natuwang-tuwa ako sa iyo sa pagiging successful mo sa lahat ng bagay sa ngayon. Umiikot ang iyong yung gulong nasa ibabaw ka ngayon dahil hindi ka bumibitaw sa ating Panginoon. Maraming maraming salamat sa buhay mo at magpatuloy ka sa ginagawa mo. Para unang-una sa lahat para sa Panginoon at sa mga pagtulong mo sa mga kapuspalad at nagiging good fishers of men ka. Maraming salamat sa buhay mo dahil ako din ay isang under mo. At nalalaman ko yan kung ano ka at kung sino ka sa mata ng Diyos. God bless you always. Shalom, shalom.